I believe we Republicans must remind voters of Reagan's magical morning in America where money trickled down from the deserved rich to the lucky poor. And men were men and women supported those men. And then we just sit back and watch our beautiful democracy go to work.